Oh god, we got a conqueror. Fields full block stance, man. Round one. The mouse smoothing option basically makes your mouse less jittery. Removing from different guard stances. Oh. Does he not know the full stance block? Nice. Oh, of course, what am I doing? Oh, he's out of stamina too. Oops. Yeah, I don't think he knows about the full stance block. That he can actually negate anything I do with the shoulder bash. Round two. No! Yeah, even without the full stance, it's a little bit hard, because even if I dodge the shield bash, he can still dodge my shoulder bash, because it's slow, due to the shield bash having no recovery frames. I'm doing the shield bash, he can negate my vortex just by dodging and shield bashing. There we go. No, he's still not doing it. Vortex Knoob. Feels good, man. Nice. Only... No! I did the top heavy startup animation. Good fight. Round two. Well, that's Verona for you. This game has swords, but 90% of the time you're using your shield or your shoulder, or your head. Oh my god. This fucking game. Oh, nice dodge. Didn't think he'd dodge it. Oh, he wasn't fast enough then. You can't usually do that against good Conquerors. The shield bash comes out too quick for you to be able to do that. Yeah, he's waiting. He's doing it a bit too slow.
Me
Jesus Christ, we are getting wrecked. What the hell? Where is our territories? Samurais, don't think they'd be doing that well. Damn. Go for loadout 2. Oh, nice. Oh! Oh, wow. Sticks were made. I don't know why that gets him. That shouldn't be happening. I shouldn't be able to cancel it and have enough time to get the guard break. Nice. Why do I fall for that? Nice, that's a nice dodge. Round 3. This is what happens when I do anything other than shoulder bash. Why can't I dodge that? What the hell? Nice.
Round four. Round five.
Jesus, what is this fucking lag? FPS drop, please. No, come on. Oh wow, that was unlucky for him. Oh shit. Fuck, I lost. Ooh. Wow, mistakes were fucking made. This is why you don't zone attack as a warden. This is why. That was a nice block. I swear the zone attack has killed me more times than it's actually saved me. I was like, I've got enough HP, you know? I had enough stamina as well, but I forgot that if you block a zone attack as a Conqueror, they lose more stamina than normal. What? He said he's sorry for throwing me into the spike. Did he really? Anything goes. What's the point of restricting yourself?
Round one.
That was a nice whiff. Anything, everything that I'm doing here does not work on the tournament conquerors. Like doing a top light attack going into the vortex, that never works. Oh no, why did I do that? I wanted to finish him off with a top heavy, but you can't. Not against Conquerors. Round three. This is good practice for me to kick Legion's ass next time? No. What I'm doing right now to beat him does not work on Legion. 90% of the things I'm doing, Legion would just not get hit by it. You really can't vortex a good Conqueror. You see that? That does not work on Conquerors that are fast enough. Neither does that. It doesn't use a lot of stamina. If you do the full stance block, it doesn't waste that much stamina. If you do it right, it wastes zero stamina. Uh-oh. Run away! No. Full stance block has a timing on it, where if you do it as if you're trying to parry an attack with your full stance block, it will waste zero stamina, because it'll be a superior block stance. Not only does it waste almost zero stamina, but you also get a free shield bash from it. Nice. Oops. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Didn't dodge in time. Top heavy him. With Conquerors, you can't ever try to go for a heavy attack. All they have to do is just block a heavy attack and they get a free guard break. So top heavies don't work on him. Thank you. Oh my god, it worked. I knew he was gonna go for the guard break. The only time it'll work. Oh shit, if I get out of stamina now, never mind. I did guard break like a pleb. If you do an attack and you do and someone does a guard break at the same time, they can't guard break. Again, I can't react to that. I'm trying to attack him when he goes for the shield bash, but the light attack comes out too slow.